Welcome back, guys, to another Nick Gifts farming video. You can see Nicholas the Traveler's location here in the bottom right for the week of September 9th. And you can see that he's collecting 3 dredge and scissors for 1 gift to the traveler. So we can go outside of Fort Aspenwood Gate into Ferndale and farm these dredge enemies up here. Now, I'm doing this as a signet of spirit ritualist. I also did this as a necromancer using R of the Lich and the Legionnaire Summoning Stone. This build works fine. The groups of enemies of the dredge, their spawns, you know, they kind of run around randomly in different locations. So it's easy to get swarmed and to get killed. So you do have to be a little bit careful. You might have some instances where you have to run away. But overall, it's doable doing this solo. But you might need to do this for a couple runs to kind of get it down and to collect all the dredge and scissors. So good luck, have fun, and cheers.